training have been important in my personal and professional growth, both on and off the stage. Teamwork, responsibility, public speaking, music theory.
Ear training, creative writing, choreography, singing, all the important skills that we hone with UMT.
In fact, we love it so much, we refuse to leave. This summer, we originally showed up 7 weeks ago to assist Mr. Delphi and Ms. Trina with the kids' performance, but unfortunately, there were short a few cast members, and voila.
I think two of the greatest things about joining UMT is making new friends and working together as family.
Really? Your family get along that well?
Quite all right. We'll have to take your word for it.
Okay.
But tonight we are showcasing the kids' original poetry and presenting a truncated version of Once on This Island.
Okay, come on, little Miss Big, using fancy words. Okay, I'll see you.
All right, little boy.
Not too much on me, huh? Without any further ado, we sincerely hope that you do enjoy our 2022 Uptown Music Theater Kids Original Poetry Circle.
And I do remind you to silence all cell phones, no flash photography. If I hear anybody's Motorola doodle-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, you're getting escorted out.
Personal tap on the shoulder, point to the door, where my mom is, I'm looking at you.
Jennifer, you too.
Enjoy.
And snaps for the kids for poetry. Thank you.
Sugar. Gumbo is so good, as it should. I would eat it any day and every day if I could. Sugar and spice taste so nice. Fried chicken and waffles grown on around here. When I hear those words, it's music to my ears. Red beans and rice taste so nice. Spices make a good life, yes. Crawfish, potatoes, garlic, corn, you name it, it's great, yes. You are in my perfect summer, and my best friends too. We are eating watermelon and chicken wings and playing. This is my perfect summer. My perfect summer has the sun shining very bright. And as watermelon fills my body with good taste, and wings fill my body with fat, I know everything is gonna be all right, just like my perfect summer.
Freedom. Freedom, the smell is like fresh-picked strawberries from a nice farm. The sight of wonderful faces, smiles, and happy tears. The taste of free air and more life. You can hear the children giggling with joy. The soft touch of the light shining above all that is here, saying this is home. Freedom, freedom, freedom. Even my clothes look their Sunday best. As I walk down the streets, I see, smell, taste, hear, feel all the love around me. So if you notice this, I can relate. If you don't, that's okay. At least freedom is right here. The flowers, water, grass, trees, birds, all of the life will speak to you through love.
Chantilly cake. Chantilly cake, oh delicious chantilly cake. It felt so good in my mouth. It was as light as a feather. Such a lovely piece of chantilly cake. So good and tasty. Oh, delicious chantilly cake. It tasted of fruit and the finest vanilla cake. It was so sweet, so creamy, and tasteful. Chantilly cake is like seeing the Eiffel Tower. I'd go to the moon and back to eat this. And I had everything I loved, the icing, the fruit, the sweetness, the cream. Oh, delicious chantilly cake. It smelled like it tasted, so sweet and light. And oh, the sound of it being made, the cracking of the eggs, the swish of the flour, and the plop of the fruit going into the bowl. Oh, delicious chantilly cake. It looks so good with the fruit on top and the white icing all around. Oh, delicious chantilly cake. Oh, I love chantilly cake so very much. And chantilly cake is like, just too good. It had to be a dream.
Thank you. brown skin complexion. I am the giraffe walking through the grass. I feel as bright as the sun shining on some days. I love my light brown eyes. I am brilliant. Why? Because I can be all of these things.
Summertime, inspired by black folk. I love summer. Summer tastes like collard greens, sweet watermelon, snowballs, and pralines. Know what I mean? Summer feels like the hot sun beating on your back while you're working on the farm. But you better not slack. Sounds like stereotypes that I hear. Watermelon, chicken, old men on the neutral ground drinking beer. Feels like heart disease and black TV. I see my grandma in her Sunday blue, royal blue Sunday dress. Church folk always want to look their best, but only in New Orleans. Summertime.
There is so much commotion. People talking, kids yelling. And as you're walking, the sand finds a way in your toes. Like a pina colada on a nice afternoon. Then down comes the sun, and up comes the moon. Our ocean is beautiful in every way. So save our oceans, and soon it will gleam. Our oceans are seas and everything in between.
And global warming. Pollution and global warming. These are things that feel terrible to talk about, but we have to. The Earth is a beautiful place. Do we want it to look bad by the terrible look of pollution? Global warming is a terrible thing, too. For example, polar bears extinct because the ice is too thin to walk or hunt on. Do we never want to hear or see a polar bear again? I think not. So together we can solve these problems, pollution and global warming.
Onomatopoeia can make music, it can make art, but all of that happiness comes from our heart. Is good. Everybody has to love as they should. Everybody sees things different in many different ways. Onomatopoeia is not just the sound. Bang, bang, tippity top makes you really wanna pop. Everyone makes sounds with it, like how those chips crunch or how that fresh dough flaps.
Darkness. Swirls of color, light, day, remind ourselves of life and love. But then darkness comes, our hearts close, the world becomes cold. We close our eyes and fall away into tunnels of night, trapped and alone. But morning comes again, we breathe crisp air and feel sunlight, and realize it was the traps our own mind set for us, awaiting our fear, not the darkness that left us feeling small and alone.
Thank you.
And let's give it up for the band. They sold a couple of gigs tonight, so they go get on up out. But there will be a brief intermission just to transition between the poetry and the show. Don't go anywhere. It's not that long. Like, stay seated. But.
And now we present, for your entertainment,
Once on this island.
Move it on. vows. Ooh, never meant to meet.
to kill us.
Interesting.
More music than mongoose.
Rain makes a road such a dangerous place.
child to move. The road is hard and dangerous. The city is miles away. And even if you get there, even if you get to the Hotel Bazong, they will never let you through the gate.
I will get there, Tantan. I will get through the gate. I'm not a child any longer.
Thank you. have Mr. Delphio on the phone here, who's going to speak with all of you from Spain.
Our lead choreographer, Miss Kai Knight.